Okay, so now that we had a little fun with some riddles, let's look at the definition of what wordplay is. And wordplay is a noun. Wordplay means playful or clever use of words to create humor. And examples of that are puns, idioms, adages, homographs, and homophones. So we just talked about three riddles. What was confusing and maybe a little bit funny about the riddles that we just studied? Remember, it was what kind of vehicle has four wheels and flies? What can you catch but not throw? And then the third one was what animal keeps the best time? So let's talk about what was confusing about those riddles and why they were kind of funny.